to Omega Flight HQ. This is where we gather and manage information from every dimension to help us prevent another convergence.
Ah, you're here.
I think I finally found a problem that I can't solve with science alone. Earths from different dimensions have merged into one. Convergence. And even though we've slowed it down for now, and the only way we can stop the process is by giving it everything we've got.
I'm sure by now you're aware of the convergence, correct? To avoid the worst. His sacrifice gave everyone hope. Yes. Our ultimate goals are to figure out why the convergence happened.
New Stark City. My ultimate creation. Sure, I had a little help. But if it's got my name on it, that means it's my responsibility. Still, even I can't save the world alone. That's where Hank comes in. And Fury gets some credit, too, I suppose. What we've managed to build together is just about as perfect as it gets.
This city is built on lies, but under my rule, I can make it flawless again.
Only together can we obtain that which we seek. Perfection.
So, I'm guessing, Hank already explained our world's situation to you in detail.
Easy. You'll get answers to all your questions soon enough. How's it feel to get drafted into the most... No more time to chatter.
Time for you to say hello to your new best friend. Let's do this again sometime.
Reconnecting to network infrastructure.
Huh, that's odd. It should have listened to my command.
You got thrown right into the chaos so soon after you arrived.
blasted Ultrons.
Move along now.
Good, you're back. Best of luck out there.
Need some support? Keep up the good work.
So long. I've been expecting you.
Thanks.
Okay, the generator has definitely been damaged. Well, the good news is that the power to the main systems is...
Time to report in. So long.
Batch of Ultrons that are resisting the shutdown code.